why Newton's theory discarded by the people. According to Newton, the velocity of light in denser medium is large than the velocity of light in rarer medium. But three different scientists independently, Huygens, Fresnel and Fraunhofer, measure the velocity of light in different medium 100 times, and they give the decision that the velocity of light in rarer medium is large than the velocity of light in denser medium, which is contradictory to the Newton's theory of the light. And hence, the Newton's theory discarded by the people and Huygens' theory of light that is developed. And according to Huygens' theory of the light, the light is propagating in the form of the waves. Light is propagating in the in the form of waves. Manje, in this case, the according to Huygens' wave theory of the light, the light is propagating in the form of waves. The waves are emitted from the source of the light. The waves travel in a straight line. The different colors of light are due to the different wavelength of the waves. Means, suppose the violet color has wavelength 4000 angstrom unit and the red color has wavelength 7000 angstrom unit and yellow color has wavelength 6000 unit. Means the different colors of the light are due to the different wavelength of the waves emitted from the source of light. Wave theory can explain all the phenomena of the light, that is reflection, refraction, interference, diffraction and the polarization. But Newton, Huygens' theory of light could not explain the two modern effects, that is photoelectric effect and the Compton effect. And according to Huygens' theory, the velocity of the light in rarer medium is large than the velocity of light in denser medium, which agree with the experimental result. This theory is given by the scientist Huygens and known as the Huygens wave theory of the light. Thus, light has two types of the nature. Sometimes it behaves like as particle and sometimes it behaves like as the wave. So what is then the comparison between the Newton's corpuscular theory of light and the Huygens wave theory of the light? The first point is, light consists of the large number of the small particles called the corpuscles. According to Huygens' wave theory of light, the light is propagating in the form of waves. Then corpuscles are emitted from the source of light. Waves are emitted from the source of light. Corpuscle travels in a straight line. Waves travel in a straight line. The different colors are due to the different size of corpuscle emitted from the source of light. The different colors are due to the different wavelength of the waves emitted from the source of light. Newton's theory can explain only reflection and the refraction, but it could not explain interference, diffraction and polarization of light. The wave theory of light can explain the all phenomena of light, that is reflection, refraction, interference, diffraction and polarization of light. Newton's theory can explain photoelectric and Compton effect. Huygens theory could not explain photoelectric and Compton effect. According to Newton's theory, the velocity of light in denser medium is larger than the velocity of light in rarer medium. And according to Huygens theory, the velocity of light in rarer medium is larger than the denser medium. Thus, light has the dual nature. It has particle nature as well as the wave nature. So these are then the theories given regarding the nature of the light. Thank you.